When the Thunderbolts bang their drums, they're sending a message that it's time to kick off the LA Chargers training camp.
Bulldog!
Where fans are welcome and allowed to practice their kicking, running, and tackling skills, just like their favorite Chargers player.
Bolt up!
The fans are not the only ones that plan to bolt up for a playoff run that has an offense led by former NFL Rookie of the Year Justin Herbert and a new and improved defense that will showcase former first-round draft pick linebacker Khalil Mack.
This is Callie. This is Chelsea. I'm Lucas. This is the year because we beefed up our O-line. We got Mack, we got Bosa attacking from both sides. And Herbert's just getting better every year, man.
And during training camp, Chargers fans are allowed to pack into the stands to witness their team's preparation for what they hope is a run at making the playoffs for the first time since 2018.
I think we're feeling good about this year. I think we're going to make the playoffs, make a run for it, and be number one.
Well, it's got to be the year. You know, we got one of the best quarterbacks that's come around in a long time. He's still on a rookie deal. Brought in some defensive guys. You know, the defense was horrendous last year. Hopefully we can stop the run.
And on this day at the Chargers training camp here in Costa Mesa, when you show up, you get a free poster of wide receiver Keenan Allen. You come in today, you got your Keenan Allen jersey on, and then you, boom, you get a free poster.
That's what I'm saying. I think it's a sign that I'm going to get his autograph.
And that's one of the many things the players like to do. After every practice, they spend time signing autographs for their fans who truly believe that their 2022 roster is set for a serious run for a postseason berth. I'm going to say two words. I want your reaction. Khalil Mack.
Well, he should take a lot of pressure off of Bosa, you know, so you got pressure on each edge. I think Joseph's going to help him in the middle. So, hey, it, you know, it's the NFL. You got to rush the passer.